15 minutes, and I've just let it sit marinating its butter and its seasonings. And oh my goodness, looky there what we got. That fabulous, woo, corn on the cob.